It's 5:55 and the CDC is issuing new guidance ahead of summer. When it comes to camps, they advise to have kids be at least 3 feet away from each other and 6 feet away when eating or drinking. Vaccines are not yet available to children, we know, so the CDC recommends staffers who have been vaccinated keep social distancing and wearing masks. The CDC suggests campers avoid playing close contact or indoor sports.